The Oscar-nominated film Hidden Figures is creating lots of buzz across the country, but especially here in Hampton Roads. Today, one of those hidden figures stepped out from behind the scenes and onto the stage to inspire students in our community.
We came to the climax of the movie.
The movie Hidden Figures.
You think you can find me the Frenet frame for this doc?
Algorithm? Yes, sir. I prefer it over Euclidean coordinates.
It's the film about three brilliant black women who worked behind the scene at NASA Langley in Hampton. Together, the hidden figures helps an astronaut, John Glenn, into space.
A lot of people are using it to actually give some lessons to young people.
That's why Dr. Christine Darden is at Norfolk State University to teach lessons about perseverance. She is one of NASA's hidden figures. She's not in the movie.
D-A-N.
But in the book.
I was not in the movie, I think, because I came there about 25 to 15 years after the other three. And so I was cast more as standing on their shoulders.
A Hampton native, she's a former NASA computer data analyst and former director at Langley Research Center. She spent about 25 years working in Sonic Boom, a major role in the space race of the 60s and 70s. And fast forward to today, students say they're entering into the STEM field following in her footsteps.
It is nice to see an African-American woman engineer. I'm a CSET major myself, and to see someone persevere and work hard and determined to become successful, that's really an inspiration to all females in general.
It's really inspirational. I want to do things such as she did.
Dr. Darden says it's possible. Wise words from a hidden figure, or in this case, an inspirational one.
So far, Dr. Darden watched the film 8 times, and she's sure she'll see it a few more times, she tells me. We have a special page on wavy.com dedicated to Black History Month. Go to the News tab for our stories and upcoming events.